actuality, this tank engine was no more the real Thomas than all the failed creations made over the 12 months before.
This Thomas had all the human Thomas's memories and experiences. He had learned what Thomas had learned, known who Thomas had known, but so had all the previous failures.
Wilhelm and Hans Goetze had to learn through trial and error how to bring their Thomas back from the dead. The Foley experiments had not had the same work put into them, resulting in the freak engines and aircraft that had developed so many problems on Sodor Island and around the world. In Shed 17, Thomas wouldn't discover who he was, but in fact, who he wasn't.
Time we came to think of him as just really useful.